Let's draw a semicircle for the bottom of the basket, lines that curve around for the handle, and crisscrosses on the side. And there, a basket.